It's not a good way to start week two with a minor injury. After my long run on Saturday, that afternoon I felt a little pain on my right knee. I think it's a runner's knee. It was bugging me, so that's why I'm wearing this little brace here. Hold my patella in place. It's getting better now, but I'm on the bike. I just don't want to aggravate it more, so I'm gonna let it rest a little bit. I'll stay on this bike just to work on my heart rate. Keep it on the low side. Doing something is better than just sitting there watching TV, which I normally do. Probably gonna turn on the TV after this. I'm looking forward to week two. Testing out the knee today. Gonna take it a little easy. I just don't wanna hurt things or make things worse. I'm not even sure if I should be riding right now, but I'm not gonna go far. I just wanna test it out. So far it's going okay. I don't feel a twang or a slight pain, so I'm not gonna jinx it by going fast at all. Guest runner today is my son Zachy.
Hello.
So he wants to run a 10K this year. We've done one together last year, but this time he wants to see if we can find him a trail run. So we are going to start training a little bit for him. And hopefully we can find something that he can do. Any thoughts, Zachary?
No, not yet. I'm pretty sure I'll finish.
First time on my bike this year, so happy. Forgot how fun it is to ride my bike.